$35 a month per line. Plus, get a $300... $35 a month per line. Plus, get a $300...
Might actually need to hold up. I might actually need to pull in a ringer cast. Went on too long. Thanks, pause.
Crap, I need to vote in the straw poll.
On lock.
Oh crap.
What?
It is a three-way tie currently.
Four-way.
There's only one vote for everybody but Fudgy.
Oh, poor Fudgy, dude.
He was not that bad. He was doing some decent stuff.
He did things. I blame the fact he picked Udyr more than anything, but like he did, despite Udyr, he did things. I'm proud of him. Is Fudgy getting in here, or? Who else is online? Okay, we're apparently figuring out a sub situation. I don't know. See?
I ended up subscribing. So, nice. Thanks. Me. For subscribing.
Okay. So reference is here. Subscription. With the help of Twitch Prime. Literally butter. That's what the pro draft says. Literally butter.
Oh, are we in game?
No, they... Oh wait, hold up a second. Give me 1 second. Yay, we haven't. How do you say your name? Abyssinia?
Abyssinia, or you can call me Parker.
Yay, we got Parker in here.
Let me set it up so the pro draft will show. And we should be good.
We're good? We're going. It's game two. So, let's see. How do the bans change? Well... I actually don't. What? LTN? Oh, they banned the brand away. Interesting. Okay. They didn't ban Brand in game one, did they?
I don't believe so, no.
Huh. Well, Lowy ban also comes in. I mean, that's a pretty standard ban. Like, yes, Kamish didn't go top lane, but you still have to ban a Lowy into him. So, yeah, I guess LTN are probably going to drop the Aphelios ban and just put in Brand instead. They think maybe instead of Caitlyn, they're just going to go for that Butter. Oh, they're also going to ban Aphelios. What ban did they drop? What? Veigar? Did they ban Veigar? I'm going to ban Sivir. I like that ban a lot. Sivir did a lot of work, but Set? Oh my god, they're going to pick Set for literally Garrett. They're going to pick Set for literally Garrett. Okay. This man plays Set support. Throw him in the top lane, still give him Set. Okay, cool. He's going to do things.
When do you want to cut off the straw poll?
Is someone winning?
Mike has two votes over everybody else's one vote.
Cool, we're cutting it off. Mike is the MVP. Mark ADC. And Bob can answer with Leona Misfortune. Take away the Leona from Mike and pick up Misfortune for Flydrate. Misfortune, a very strong pick. And no Sivir to respond with. We will see what Stuart chooses to answer with. And actually, that's a takeaway from Stuart. Misfortune has been a very strong champion for him. So, maybe they pick him. They just pick him Caitlyn instead, maybe. Sejuani also going to get... That's very strong topside. Are they... That's... Oh, yeah. Sir Everett exists. Yeah, Sej is a good pick for him. This is looking to be very beefy. And Tristana. Think that's good. Yeah, I think that's her Stuart. Well, Misfortune ults. Tristana just jumps on her face and blows her up. I guess.
So I've heard so much talk of literally Kamish's Alawi and how threatening it is that I really just want to see it at this point.
Yes. Watch game one of LTN versus Blog because we accidentally gave it to him.
I will have to go back and look.
No, we were. Okay, oh my god, that actual story, that game. They were, like, talking about bans, and I wasn't there to point out why aren't we banning Alawi. They went through bans, and then Eric was like, wait, shit, we forgot to ban Alawi. So they picked Alawi. And then that game became the battle of whose back is stronger, Jirachi's Senna, or literally Kamish's Alawi. Spoiler, it was my Senna. What?
Speaking of other champions who can run into four and still win.
Senna. Oh, yeah. Wow. Yeah. But, they're just gonna straight pick Lux instead of giving mid the counter pick. Interesting, I hate it. And Poppy... Wait... What is happening? No, it's not. Okay, Nautilus, there we go. I was like, wait. Poppy and Set are both Garrett champions. But nope, the Nautilus for Mike. That works. Oh my god, my brain is dead. Go. Parker, say things. Go.
So, how are you looking at these team comps? Who do you think has the more solid team comp currently? Not that it matters, as we saw with this past game, but
that's Vel'Koz, not Ezreal.
Okay.
By the way, it's LTN has a really similar comp, except they have a jungler better suited for team fights.
True.
And Bob is kind of just like, yeah, they're going more or less back to comfort as well. Lux is a champion that has gotten banned from Fling Panda a lot and has actually been probably his most consistent high-performing champion so far. The split when he gets it, so him going back to that I actually really like here. Even if they did pick it one pick too early. But yeah, that's your team comps.
That's going to look like a really strong team fight comp for Bob. So we'll see if that ends up working out for them. Especially since they've got the set who is going to have a ton of power in the top lane. Just skirmishing.
Set might not have that fun of a time into Kennen, though. I'm kind of surprised they didn't choose to ban the Kennen away from Jabberwock, especially with Set being your top laner. Honestly, I would like that to slot instead of Malzahar, but whatever. That just makes the AoE still insanely strong for Bob, but it's a bit more well-rounded. Not really. Still AoE wombo comp, but with a little more, like, pick potential.
Garrett is going to, what is happening?
I don't know. Everyone's leaving the lot. Welp. Oh, it's Blind Pick. God damn it.
Fooled again.
Oh, Lord, dude.
Oh, gosh. We could have run on a trust system. I mean...
No, because we need tournament drafts so we can pause.
Oh, true.
Yeah. That's why. We can't just do blind pick. If we trust, we're not going to have to pause. But, no, let's not do that.
Whose
man's made it blind pick? Who do you think? Joe. Exclamation mark Joe. Can I get an exclamation mark Joe or 12 in the chat? Joe.
Life is too short for fear.
Ooh, you hate to see that. Oh, God.
Your worst decisions will haunt you. Beyond the darkness where power grows. It's just business.
Hi, don't ask what I'm... That's not canon. Yeah. There we go. Sure. Today's news, Jabberwock can read.
Hey man, don't sleep on the Karma Top. Send that tank Karma up there.
Yeah, the Karma Top, we never drafted.
Exactly. It's the element of surprise, Kodash.
I mean, the Kennen was the very last pick on the pro draft. They could kind of just do whatever they want with that, technically. Not at all, don't do that.
You're scared. Good to know.
Your commands tire me!
So, who wins this?
Well, like I said, Bob is going to have the big team fight comp, but as we saw with last game, it didn't really play out.
They didn't get to team fights before they fell super behind before they could get to fights.
And they were making some big misplays, especially in the early game. Engages when they really did not need to engage, and just so looking at literally team name, I mean, maybe it's just faith here, but I think that literally team name has a really good shot.
Fun fact, if LTN wins this, we have a logjam at third place and have a three-way tie in gold division anyway, so beep. Yeah. Please, dear God, give us a three-way tie. That just mean pull a lot of tiebreak. Might still find someone else to cast. That's
is anybody else in the caster channel, or is anybody else available? Alright, so the game one MVP was literally Mike on the Leona.
Nice. I am messaging guy.
Alright.
So, if I were to, okay, here's the situation, because this went on longer, I can't be yelling, because I still live at my, so, do you want to just stream it? We don't have a cast, but it's still streamed.
We can do that, or if there is somebody else that we can
I think just that. Yeah.
Alright.
We should at least have it straight. Okay. I'm gonna need to. Okay, bye. Thanks for streaming. Right. Thanks for listening to my dumb shit, y'all.
Oh, it was a fun time. See you later, bye. Man. Have a good night. Alright, so, sorry, but we're going to move to just streaming. I apologize, I'm not that comfortable of a caster, so. Enjoy the game.
Summoner's Rift. Thirty seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned. team's turret has been destroyed. Blue team's turret has been destroyed. team's turret has been destroyed.